Good morning and Assalamualaikum. We are from LAX 2011-46. So today we are going to discuss about the theme and the concept for our comic strip 1 and 2. For that, we are going to introduce ourselves from the girls. Yeah.
Hi, my name is Noraini binti Muhammad Jamail. My metric number is 1927-24. I am from Educational Studies at Second.
My name is Emilia Natasha. My check number is 186917. So I'm from Faculty of Computer Science. I'm taking computer system, currently in third year.
Okay, hi, my name is Miss Mantia Belaziz. My matric number is 186783. I am from Faculty of Computer Science and Information Technology, majoring in Computer Systems. I'm currently in my third year. And next.
Hi. My name is Nurul Abira Yudhama Isnin, and my matric number is 187021, and I am from Faculty of Computer Science and Information Technology, and I am taking Computer System. Currently at third year.
Yeah, my name is Mohd Afili Hamzan and my matric number is 183381 and I'm from FSKTM. And in third year, okay, next.
Hi, my name is Mohd Afili Osman. My matric number is 190583. I'm also from Faculty of Science, Computer and Information Technology, and this is my sixth semester.
Okay, now we already know each other. So we are going to our objective today to discuss about the theme and the concept for our comic strip 1 and 2. So any of you have idea about the themes of our comic strip?
Mm-hmm. One to talk first.
Okay, maybe we can choose comedy because many of us like comedy can attract people more, right? Because usually they like to read funny comic, not to be very strict.
I think comedy is a good idea because comedy comics takes people interest to read. So any of you have other ideas, or you guys agree with him?
I agree with Mr. Hafiz. But at the same time, I have a different opinion. Why not we do mystery themes? So it will be a story that based on a mysterious person or mysterious situation or something like that. It also can catch people's attention.
Okay,
that's good. I agree with Ali, but I think to do everything in one page is very difficult to tell a story of the mystery, and because we need to have an introduction and we need to have an ending. So to me, it's just like difficult to put everything.
Because mystery has a plot twist, right?
Yeah.
So you have become more longer.
More longer to summarize all the story.
In one piece.
Someone who saved someone's life, something like that. It's not
ordinary person, right?
It's not really super. It's
here. It's ordinary person.
So, we have come up with three themes. How about others? I think maybe a horror theme because I am a big fan of horror story.
Like a comedy and a mystery.
Oh, maybe we can use a ghost to make fun.
And a comedy, we combine
it
together.
It's very simple comics, they call it four panels and they can tell a story with four panels. So I think that's really good. Until my comics, I said manga. I used to read like Naruto, but that's like a different type of comic because it's very long. Yeah.
But from what I see, in every comic that you have read, there is some more story in the comic. So how about for the theme? We can choose two from what have we read.
What kind of horror stories we can insert? Comics.
Maybe helping each other. Helping.
Comedy and superhero, whatever others.
In the same page, I agree too.
we're going to discuss about the concept of the team that we have agreed, which is comedy and superhero.
But first of all, which one are you going to do for the first comedy strip? Comedy first or superheroes?
I thought we're going to combine.
Oh, combine.
A little bit.
But we have to do comedy strip one and comedy strip two.
We have to discuss about both the comedy strips.
Do you guys want to comedy strip one and two, comedy and also superhero, or do you guys want to decide other thing for comedy strip two? Or you guys want comedy strip one is comedy and then comedy strip two is superhero?
Both concepts solid, so after getting comedy first, it's gonna start. It's a continuation of the first comedy strip.
Okay.
Oh,
we'll
do a
continuation. Share their stories, like their experiences of
staying in college. So why don't we make the girls that make that one student, that one girl or one boy scared about their girls?
Another continuation for the
second. It's basically about the ghost story in the campus.
It's about the
everyone heard the story about Makcik
Kepak.
Yeah,
I know.
You didn't hear the story.
Oh, yeah, I also.
You also did. I didn't tell you about you.
Why not you tell us the story?
Yeah. For 5 minutes.
I think 7 minutes.
Oh, you want to hear the story about my curry puff? Okay. There was one day during the study weeks. So in the study weeks, the pupils always stay up for a study, right? So there's one girl. I really love to wash their clothes at night. There's many kind of different stories. This is what the story that I heard. And then, when she back at her room, suddenly someone knocked her door and said, "Hey, nak pergi kelipak."
Oh, okay.
But the sound, the voice is not in the door, at the windows. That is a short story.
Like mine, I heard that girl, that student was revising for exams and then sleep late, something like that. Yours is like washing the clothes. Mine is like reading the books and slept late.
And also the goose, the auntie knocked the windows.
Yeah, same.
It's like that. The
interesting horror story. When I was in matriculation, I was in KMPP, and in the KMPP there's a lot of mango street. And one day, this groups of people, a girl. I don't know why the horror story will always relate to girls. These girls are craving to eat the mangoes. So in the one evening, she take the mangoes and eat it. And in the night, she dream like someone asked her to give back her mango. And it is the dream is always comes until the girls are in a sand. Until the girls become crazy, I think. I don't know how, but she knows. Maybe you can write this part about them. About the mangoes.
And it would be easy, just draw a mango tree.
And
let
the
girls. First comic strip team will be ghosts and comedy. Mm-hmm. So we will be doing this kind of prank, like pranking another person, and then towards the end we will show that there's a real ghost. And then for the second one, maybe there's another person who are trying to help that person who are trying to prank, so we can show that helping superheroes over the second part. So obviously everyone's idea will be there from comic strip one until comic strip two.
Okay.
We can insert it somewhere.
Pranking, and in the first first comic strip, it will be pranking, and look at, I mean, bumped into the real ghost. And in the second strip, it will be someone will be helping that person from the ghost.
That's all for us. Thank you.
Sorry for interrupt. We just want to decide our
for our next.